9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are we ready?
Online now.
Thank you.
welcome to Late Night Lockdown Live. Who knows how long of tunes that I'm just picking out for my own happiness. That's what it's all about. Good evening, welcome if you're listening. Delighted to have you with me, and I'm just going to play these songs out, really. That's what I do late night. Just sit back and enjoy.
You know, sometimes I don't know why, but this old town just seems so hopeless. I ain't really sure, but it seems I remember the good times with just a little bit more in focus. But when she puts her arms around me, I can somehow rise above it. Yeah, man, when I got that little girl standing right by my side, you know I can tell the whole wide world. Shout it, hey, here comes my girl. Here comes my girl. Down to the end of a day, I have to stop, ask myself why I've done it. It just seems so useless to have to work so hard and nothing ever really seemed to come from it. And then she looks me in the eye and says, we don't last forever. Nothing left no more. I find myself having to reach out and grab hold of something. Yeah, I just catch myself wondering, waiting, worrying about some silly little things don't add up to nothing.
Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Here Comes My Girl. Good evening. Hope you're good. Hope you had a good day. It's Mark here with a late night lockdown for you. It's the way this show goes. I just pop up. I just play the music that I select. Anything that goes through my head. Anything I can find. Totally my call. And I don't have a rhyme or reason to it, really. I like to just plow back down and find songs that I like from all over the years, really. that's just a nice random and fabulous kind of thing to do. So, without saying any more, I'm just going to bash on with some great music. Hope you're sitting comfortably or lying comfortably or reclining or relaxing or whatever you're doing after another glorious day in lockdown. Okay, what's next? Well, let me see. What about The Weeknd? Yeah, I haven't played this one yet. I do like this song. It's a good number. I'm going to play it now for you.
Thought I almost died in my dream again. Fighting for my life, I couldn't breathe. all my fault. Made you put down your guard. I know I made you fall and said you were wrong for me. I lied to you, I lied to you, I lied to you. Can't hide the truth, I stayed with her in spite of you. You did some things that you regret, still right for you. Cause this house is not a home without my baby. Where are you now when I need you most? I'd give it all just to hold you close. Sorry that I broke your heart, and I said, baby, I'll treat you better than I did before. I'll hold you down and I'll let you go. This time I won't break your heart, no.
Welcome to the sound of your nightlife.
Late night lockdown sounds to carry us into Saturday morning. Nice early rise, or maybe you're having a lie-in, maybe having a relaxing morning. who knows, if you're working all week, I suppose that you should take advantage of the weekend. How's everyone doing out there? Hope you're good. Hope you're well. This really is just about the music tonight. I'm going to keep this chatting to a minimum. That's the way it feels. So I'm going to just play the great music. I'm here to enjoy it, and I hope you enjoy it too. A shout out to Over Under in the chat box over in Twitch. I'm glad you're enjoying the music there, Over Under. Welcome to the show. And I'll keep going with it. This next song is one I really like. This was from Sting's 10 Summoner's Tales album. And this was from 1991. And it was the lead single, actually, off that album. But I really, really enjoyed it. So this is If I Ever Lose My Faith in You.
Science and progress.
Phil Collins, I Don't Care Anymore. I'll tell you what, Phil must have been getting an awful lot off his chest over those first couple of albums. So the first album was Face Value, and that was when he was going through his divorce. And quite obviously, a lot of it's reflected in that. And then that's the next album, which is about 2 years after. So yeah, I think he was still getting some stuff off his chest, put it that way. Welcome, this is Mark's Lockdown Live. It is 48 minutes past 11. We have 12 minutes until Saturday. Wow, okay, 2nd of May. It's just flying in, isn't it? It's flying in. I hope you're all good. Hope you're all well. Hope you've all had a good week and a good day and everything's gone your way and you're looking after each other and staying well. This is an Elton John song, and apparently this was the song that was a big hit when I was but a baba. So it used to be sung to me when I was a wee one, that's what I'm told. I do love it anyway, it's a great song. This is Elton John and Rocket Man.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out here at home. And I think it's gonna be cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job.
We don't stop the music.
Thank you.
Isaac with the sublime Wicked Game. This is Mark's late night lockdown. I just pop up with these shows, do a bit of music, do a bit of playing, whatever comes into my head really, and just while away that midnight hour as we move into the new day. And tends to be weekends as well. I tend to get more active at weekends than I do even during the weeknights, I'll tell you. Must be going crazy. This next song, which will take us into Saturday morning, is one of my favourites from Kate Bush, and it's an absolute masterpiece, as so many of her songs are, without question. This one is taken from the original album, the Kate Bush's first album, and it is, I think, one of the great songs. I'm going to play it for you now. So, as we say goodbye to the 1st of May, to May Day, and we say, welcome to Saturday.
Mama Jean. What just enters lies so deep?
with the Show Power. Yeah, very evocative for me. Very much a memory from my younger days. First band I was really into. First band I was got really excited about in life, I have to say. So yeah, that takes me way back. 1982 from Rio, the Show Power. It wasn't even a single. I think it's a fairly well-known, or reasonably well-known Duran Duran song, even by people who probably aren't Duran Duran fans. So I think it appeared in a lot of these video things that they used to release, these video compilations. They did make a video for it. Brilliant. Absolutely great. It is Mark's late night lockdown. Good morning. Good morning and welcome to Saturday. Yep. Saturday, 2nd of May. We have made it into May yesterday. Well, we did. We got there. So, if you're just joining us, I just play songs out tonight. It's nice and relaxed. It's just some of them are upbeat, some of them are downbeat, some of them are kind of middle of the road. It just depends on what I fall upon. I'm just looking for things that stick out to me that I've enjoyed over the years and stuff that maybe I wouldn't always play. Some of it I would on the other shows, but it gives me a good chance to play some things that I wouldn't fit into the other shows quite as well. That didn't work. Anyway, this one is one of my favourite John Lennon songs, written under or about, I think, there was no secret, it was a broadside to Paul McCartney. It was on John Lennon's Imagine album, and if you've seen the quite well-known documentary movie about Imagine, you remember that George Harrison and so was playing on this song as well. It's a great track, though. I do like the track. It's brilliant. So I'm going to play it now. This is John Lennon. How do you sleep?
Thank you.
in the mix.
There we go, Josie by the brilliant Steely Dan. You're listening to Mark's Lockdown Live, late night Lockdown Live. This is the show that takes you into a new day with just personal choices of music, no rhyme or reason, just throwing random songs together that I've found. So if you are along for the ride, hope you're enjoying. If you're listening later, I hope you've picked a nice moment to listen. I do suggest this kind of show as a late night kind of either tucked up in your bed listening or your favourite chair, pouring yourself a small drink, a nightcap before you head off. That's the kind of thing that I'm thinking about. Get up. Or this, I suppose. That too. That's okay.
Wake up. Oh, baby, now let's get down. Giving you all my love.
And the band are Cigarettes After Sex. Before that, you had a Marvin Gaye, Sexual Healing. I just thought it was a good pairing. There we are. Mark's Late Night Lockdown. It is me, it's Mark, here at 28 minutes past midnight on Saturday the 2nd of May, and just playing out some tunes for you. I'll probably do two or three more and then call it a night, I think. The head is starting to feel heavy, which I wonder if yours is as well. It's been a long day. Okay, right. Next, we have one of the iconic bands of the 60s, the late 60s. Probably one of the original supergroups, I would say. And a great song. One of my favourites, and certainly one of their all-time classics. This is Cream.
Near the station, black roof country, no gold pavements, tired starlings, silver horses ran down moonbeams in your dark eyes. The station, platform ticket, restless diesels, goodbye windows. I walked into such a sad time at the station. As I walked out, felt my own need just beginning. Kindness in the hard crowd, consolation for the old wound now forgotten. Yellow tigers crouched in jungles in her dark eyes. She's just pressing goodbye windows, tired starling.
Sleep. commercials means more music.
David Bowie, this is not America. Okay, folks, I'm going to call a night at that. I'm going to play one more song before I finish up for tonight. So thanks for listening, and thanks for being with me, some company here in the wee small hours. Take care of yourselves, have a good night, and I'm sure I'll see you again. The next program shows Sunday, but I've no doubt I'll turn up tomorrow morning at some point with the show. So, have a great night, sleep well, and don't let the bed bugs bite. Here's Tears for Fears with Alita Adams, Women in Chains.